Hello, I'm Georgina Lewis. The cleanup is beginning along America's east coast, where the damage bill from Sandy is estimated at $20 billion. Suspension threat as a school principal cracks down on cyberbullying. The Broncos have signed Scott Prince after an early release by the Titans. And Queensland's top cops, last day after 44 years on the force.